how's your morning? Had breakfast yet? If not, here's an egg. Oh, really? Nah, it's for my density experiment.
Here are the apparatus for the experiment. One egg, a glass of water, a spoon, and some salt. So now, we put the egg in the water. As you can see, it sinks. Therefore, the egg is more dense than the water. Now, we'll take the egg out and add in some salt. Which will then stir. After stirring for another couple of minutes, Greg will put the egg back in. As you can see, it floats. This is because it is less dense than the salt water. So we have come to the end of the density experiment. I would like to this is group 5 and is done by Sean, Wason, Glenn Tam, Kai Jie, and Brian. Thank you, everybody.